This does appear now to have been a convoy of wounded Palestinians being taken to the Rafah crossing that was hit as part of that IDF strike, now claimed by the IDF.
Around 4 this afternoon, an ambulance outside Shifa, the main hospital in Gaza, was destroyed by an Israeli aircraft.
What we've seen unfold over the last 26 days is nothing short of what I think I would call a blight on our collective conscience, all of us.